I'd like to show you some parts printed with our Kumovis R1 technology. It's a 3D printer designed to process high-performance polymers for medical applications such as PEEK, PEG, or PPSU. In this case, we've got a cranial implant printed with implant-grade PEEK and designed using 3Systems software. If you want to find out more about it, go to 3Systems.com.